And the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, there's a place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there you'll read on the hilltop gravestone, you will never leave Harlan alive. Well, my granddaddy's pipe, he walked down Catherine's Mountain, and he asked Tilly Hilton to be his bride. He said, walk on with me to the edge of that holler, or we'll never leave Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day. Fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking to make your plans for getting away. Well, nobody knew there was coal in the mountains till a man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. He says, I'll pay you for your minerals, but he never left Harlan alive. Granny sold out cheap and she moved west to Plainville, farm where the Richland River flows. I bet they danced them a jig and they sang themselves a new song, but they never left Harlan alive. Oh, the times they got hard, tobacco wasn't selling. Granddad knew what he did to survive. Went and dug Harlan coal, sent the money back to Grandma, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning and the sun goes down about 3 in the day. Fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, you make your plans for getting away. In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, there's a place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there you'll see on a hilltop gravestone, you will never leave Harlan alive.